Hello and welcome to Technically Speaking. Today's number 9 from Hugo Schlemuller's first pieces for the young cellist. Number 9 is called Fairy Tale. It's in A minor. At the top of the page it says the fourth fingers on the G and the C strings. And yes, the only strings that the student plays on are the C and the G strings. The student plays half notes throughout on beats 1 and 3, while the teacher plays quarter notes that are syncopated on beats 2 and 4. So the aggregate rhythm is really 4 quarter notes or 4 beats throughout the entire number. Hi, and thanks for watching Technically Speaking number 9. For a special video of me playing an arrangement of Fairy Tale on just one cello, look down in the description, click on the link. It's to my YouTube channel, Traveling Cello. Thanks for watching.